Hello friends, I am Mr. Ravindra Bhale Rao and I welcome you to my channel that is English for Learners. Friends, today we are going to see personal response type question of unit number 1 and 2, English subject, standard 10th. But before watching this video, as usual, I request you don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's see personal response type questions of an encounter of a special kind. Question number 1. Do you think that the custom of baby killing by dominant male in animal clan is good? Explain. प्राण्यांच्या जमातीमधील वर्चस्व असणाऱ्या नराकडून पिल्लांना ठार मारण्याची प्रथा चांगली आहे असे तुम्हाला वाटते का? स्पष्ट करा. आंसर: नो, आय डोंट थिंक सो. इट्स अ बॅड कस्टम इन एनी ॲनिमल क्लॅन. इट इज द ड्युटी ऑफ डॉमिनंट ॲनिमल्स ऑर डॉमिनंट मेल टू प्रोटेक्ट देम अँड ब्रिंग देम अप काइंडली अँड लव्हिंगली. दे शूड नॉट डिप्राइव देम ऑफ देअर बेसिक राईट टू लिव. Next question. Have you ever saved a puppy or dog or any other animal from naughty children who were throwing stones at him? Write about your experience. कुत्र्याचे पिल्लू अथवा कुत्रा किंवा इतर कुठल्याही प्राण्यावर वात्रट मुले दगड फेकून मारत असताना तुम्ही त्या प्राण्याला त्यांच्यापासून वाचवले आहे का? तुमचा अनुभव लिहा. Answer: Yes, I have saved a dog who was in such a situation. Though the stones thrown by the urchins did not hit the dog very much, he was frightened to death and was running helter-skelter. I gathered a long stick and shouted at them. Then I hit one of the boys with the stick and they ran away. The dog had gratitude in his eyes for me. Next question. Complete the following and write a paragraph on each of the following. Diagram is injured animal. How will you help? Pick up and bring home. Next point. Bandage first aid. Next point. Provide water, food. Next, keep it in safe place. Next, we'll take care till it has enough strength. Paragraph: How I will help an injured animal. Answer: If I find an injured animal, I will pick it up tenderly and bring it to my home carefully. I will put some drops of water in his stomach, in his mouth, to make it fresh. I will examine its injury and apply antiseptic ointment to its injured part and bandage it without hurting it. When it is a little bit comfortable, I will provide it water and food. When I shall keep it in small basket with cotton spread in it, I will see it to it that it is safe in the place. I will take it care till it has enough strength or till it is full recovered from the injury. Next diagram is mother-child relationship and points are love and affection, care, nursing, upbringing, keeping healthy, moral values, inspiration, encouragement. Answer: paragraph, mother-child relationship. The relationship between mother and child is very close and inseparable. Mother's love for a child is eternal. It is selfless. Her love and affection for her children are boundless and invaluable. She looks after them, nurses them, and strives hard for her children's upbringing and keeping them healthy. She teaches them their family culture and moral values. The child also loves its mother immensely. Mother guides, inspires, and encourages her children throughout their life. How wonderful and pleasant relationship is this? Next question. What is your mother's state of mind during your illness? तुमच्या आजारपणाच्या काळात तुमच्या आईची मनस्थिती कशी असते? Answer. My mother is always worried about my smallest illness. Deep anxiety overpowers her. She is restless and uneasy all the time. She keeps herself awake at night, worrying about my ill health. She is always by my bedside, providing me food and medicine on time. She remains in a state of anxiety until I get well. Next question. What did the mother langur seem to convey to the narrator? Answer. The mother langur seemed to convey the narrator that she was very grateful to him for saving her child. She was expressing her big thanks to him through her silent eyes. Her eyes showed silent gratitude for the narrator for his kindness and compassion. The narrator could understand her feelings, sentiments, and the way of thanking him through her eloquent eyes. Next question. What opinion do you form about the writer from the story? या कथेवरून लेखकाविषयी तुमचे कोणते मत होते? Answer. The writer of this story is very sensitive, sympathetic, and loving person. His qualities of humanity and courage are admirable and incredible. His thoughts about human-animal relations are great. He believes that communication between man and animal depends not only on food but also on trust, compassion, and mutual understanding. Let's see personal response questions of Be Smart. Question number 1. Do you have a goal in your life? What efforts will you make to achieve it? तुम्ही तुमच्या आयुष्यातील एखादे ध्येय ठरवले आहे का? ते साध्य करण्यासाठी तुम्ही कोणते प्रयत्न कराल? Answer. Yes, I do have decided my goal in my life. I aspire to be a top musician. To achieve my goal, I will keep on trying and going ahead despite difficulties with the help of talent and hard work. I am sure that my faith in God, my perseverance, courage, and positive thinking will lead me to success. Next question. Why do you think that your goal should be achievable? तुमचे ध्येय साध्य करण्याजोगे असावे असे तुम्हाला का वाटते? Answer. I think I must be very careful about choosing my goal. My goal must be achievable. That should be completed within the deadline. I should consider my talent and ability and then go for such a goal which will not remain incomplete and unsuccessful. Next question. Do you think your attitude will change after your great success? Explain. तुमच्या प्रचंड यशानंतर तुमची मनोवृत्ती बदलेल असे तुम्हाला वाटते का? स्पष्ट करा. Answer. No. I don't think my great success will change my attitude towards the world. I shall be as humble as before. I shall not allow my success to go to my head. I shall be always down to earth. I will never trumpet my achievement and will express my views about my success without sounding boastful. Nothing will change in my life. Next question. If we don't put anything in, we can't get anything out. Explain. आपण एखाद्या गोष्टीला वेळ दिला नाही तर आपल्याला कोणतीच गोष्ट साध्य होणार नाही या विधानाचे स्पष्टीकरण द्या. Answer. When we wish to achieve something, we must have to give time and put forth every quality and quantity of our energy. We have to prepare, plan and execute it meticulously, concentrating on your goal. We will have to put everything at stake to get fruitful results. Efforts we put in the process wholeheartedly can only give us the output, that is success, we desire. The more you work in the direction of success, the more benefits you get. Let's see personal response questions and answers of his first flight. Question number one. Are you afraid of playing any outdoor game? Explain why. तुम्हाला एखादा मैदानी खेळ खेळण्याची भीती वाटते का? कारण स्पष्ट करा. Answer. Yes, I am afraid of playing kabaddi. It appears to me that it is a very rough and tough game. I am very much afraid of the injuries caused in it. I cannot endure the thought of injury. I believe that it is a game for only strong and healthy people. Next question. Complete the following statements. A. The seagull is afraid to fly because he thought that his small, short wings would never support him to fly and he would fall and drown in the sea. B. Young birds are afraid to make their first flight because they are not confident at their first flight. C. Human beings find it difficult to face great challenges because I think human beings also finds it a challenge to take its first steps. It is their natural instinct. When they try to stand and then to take further steps, they are afraid of falling and getting injured. So, they are cautious and alert but do not give up. Next question. You are a teacher directing a play for your school or annual gathering. A boy is not acting according to your instructions. How will you make him act well? तुमच्या शाळेच्या वार्षिक स्नेहसंमेलनाकरिता होणाऱ्या नाटकाचे तुम्ही दिग्दर्शन करणारे शिक्षक आहात असे समजा. एक मुलगा तुमच्या सूचनांनुसार अभिनय करीत नाही, तुम्ही त्याला चांगला अभिनय कसा करायला लावाल? Answer. At first I shall tell the boy about the scene and the emotions in dialogues by giving him demonstration. If he goes wrong, I myself will show him how to do the piece. If he repeatedly makes mistakes, I will scold him and even threaten him of the consequences. But anyhow, finally, I will make him act right, acting the scene myself repeatedly. Next question. How does your family help you to achieve your goal? तुम्हाला तुमचे ध्येय साध्य करण्याकरिता तुमचे कुटुंब कसे सहाय्य करते? आन्सर: माय फॅमिली इज ऑलवेज देअर टू हेल्प मी इन एव्हरी वर्क. ईच वन ऑफ देम, स्पेशली माय पेरेंट्स, हेल्प मी इन डिसायडिंग माय गोल. इफ आय निग्लेक्ट एनी डे, दे रिमाइंड मी ऑफ माय गोल ऑल द वाइल. दे ऑल आर रेडी टू गाईड मी इन देअर ओन वे टू अचीव वॉट एवर आय डिझायर. दे ऑलवेज एनकरेज मी अँड ॲडमायर अँड प्रेज मी इवन फॉर माय स्मॉलेस्ट अचीवमेंट. लेट सी पर्सनल रिस्पॉन्स टाईप क्वेश्चन्स अँड इट्स आन्सर्स ऑफ द बॉय हू ब्रोक द बँक. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन: वॉट क्वालिटीज डू यू फाइंड इन सीताराम? सीताराममध्ये तुम्हाला कोणते गुणविशेष आढळतात? आन्सर: सीताराम वॉज अ हार्ड वर्किंग यंग बॉय. ही वॉज ऑलवेज रेडी टू हेल्प अदर्स अँड सिम्पॅथेटिक टुवर्ड्स सफरिंग पीपल. ही फेल्ट हॅपी टू सर्व हिज कस्टमर अँड हिज फ्रेंड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: हाऊ डू यू शो युअर अनॉयन्स? तुमचा राग तुम्ही कसा दाखवता? Answer: When I get annoyed, I do not react with harsh words or violent actions. I stay aloof from those who annoy me and sit in a corner of my house, keeping myself mum. Next question: Do you think Mr. Bhushan was right to compare his wife with a bee in a flower garden? गिव युअर रीझन. श्री भूषण यांनी आपल्या पत्नीची तुलना एखाद्या फुलबागेतील मधमाशीशी करणे योग्य होते असे तुम्हाला वाटते का? तुमचे कारण लिहा. आन्सर: येस, आय थिंक मिस्टर भूषण वॉज ॲब्सोल्युटली राईट टू कम्पेअर हिज वाईफ विथ अ बी इन फ्लावर गार्डन. वी नो दॅट बीज बज फ्रॉम फ्लावर टू फ्लावर इन गार्डन्स for collecting honey. He knew that his wife similarly used to visit many shops for selecting her clothes or only to have a look at them. Next question: Why do you think did the elderly gentleman rush to his office for a checkbook? तो वयस्कर सद्गृहस्थ आपल्या कार्यालयात चेकबुक करिता का घालवला धावला असावा असे तुम्हाला वाटते? आन्सर: द एल्डरली जंटलमन हॅड हर्ड द र्युमर अबाउट सेठ गोविंदराम्स बँक. ही थॉट दॅट द सेठ हॅड गॉन ब्रोक अँड सो ही मस्ट हॅव फ्लेड टू अनादर टाउन. आय थिंक द जंटलमन रॅन फॉर हिज चेकबुक बिकॉज ही वॉन्टेड टू विथड्रॉ ऑल हिज मनी फ्रॉम द बँक before it was declared bankrupt. Next question: Have you ever heard a rumor that harm people? Elaborate it. लोकांना उपद्रव होईल अशी एखादी अफवा तुम्ही कधी ऐकली आहे काय? स्पष्ट करा. Answer: Yes, I not only heard but also experienced of such a rumor that harm people. We had been to a theater to watch movie. It was the first show of the movie. In the middle of the show, a person shouted, "Fire, fire!" People in the theater left their seats in fright and ran helter-skelter to the exit for safety. Many fell and were trampled underfoot in the rush. It was an awful scene. Truth came to light that the miscreant was an agent of a producer who wanted the movie to fail. Next question: How are rumors spread? Are the rumors harmful? Why or why not? अफवा कशी पसरतात? अफवा या हानिकारक या घातक असतात का नाही? आन्सर: The rumors mongers talk to some people about the news which is not true. They talk to others and it goes from one person to another and spreads like forest fire. They generally don't think if the news is reliable or rational or false. Some rumors are harmful and some are harmless. The rumors that are spread intentionally to harm the sentiments of people. These rumors depress, disturb, and cause harassment to people. They are harmful rumors. The rumors that are spread just for fun are harmless, but they fool people. Let's see personal response type questions and its answers of an epitome of courage. Question: Do you think that courage is a wonderful thing? Why do you think so? साहस अथवा धाडस ही एक अद्भुत गोष्ट आहे असे तुम्हाला वाटते का? असे तुम्हाला का वाटते? Answer: Yes, I do think that courage is a wonderful thing because it can work miracles in one's life. A person with a great courage stimulates an ordinary or even a disabled person to achieve the impossible. I know a small boy who rescued his younger sister from a tiger's fierce attack. A courageous person is brave enough to do whatever he or she feels to be right and good in his or her opinion. Next question: What do you think are the miseries of a person who is confined to व्हीलचेअर? रुग्णाकरिता असलेल्या चाकाच्या खुर्चीला खिळलेल्या व्यक्तीची दुःखे कोणती असतात असे तुम्हाला वाटते? Answer: I think the person who is confined to a wheelchair has to face many restrictions, difficulties and inconveniences. He is mentally and physically depressed all the time. He is deprived of living comfortable, happy life. He neither has control over his limbs nor on his mind. Next question: How do you know that Dr. Hawking is a perfect example of optimism and hope? Answer: He fully believed in his courage, his intelligence, and his authority on profound subjects of science. He did not lose his hope even when he was suffering from the dreaded ALS disease. He believed that his life was not different from other people. He tried his best and lived a normal life like other people. He did not think about his sufferings or regret the things that prevented him from doing the things he hoped. His optimism helped him to fulfill his hopes and goals. Let's see personal response type questions and its answers of book review Swami and Friends by R.K. Narayan. Question: Do you think that even today, most of our kids like to live the life Swami was living? हल्लीच्या काळात सुद्धा आपली बहुतेक लहान मुले स्वामी सारखे जीवन जगत असतात असे तुम्हाला वाटते का? Answer: Yes, I definitely think so. It is the natural instinct of most of the kids to play, to make fun, to play mischiefs, and enjoy the life like Swami. They try to avoid going to school under some pretext and dislike to learn some particular subjects. They are often get beaten for their naughtiness, mistakes, and their mischievous deeds. They can do anything that comes to their mind unintentionally. Next question. What difference do you find between the children of Swami's days and today's children? स्वामीच्या काळातील मुले व आजच्या काळातील मुले यांच्यामध्ये तुम्हाला कोणता फरक आढळतो? Answer: I don't think there is any particular difference between the children of Swami's days and today's children. Children all over the world and of all time are the same. The only difference between them, according to me, is that many of today's children keep themselves busy in mobile, other gadgets and mobile games instead of playing in open space. Next question. Which magazine for children do you like the most? Why? मुलांकरिता असलेले कोणते मासिक तुम्हाला सर्वाधिक आवडते आणि का? Answer: I like the magazine Tintin the most. I like it because it provides all kinds of literature. The children like it. It gives fairy tales, mythological stories, historical stories, jokes and vivid information related to every field of children's life. It also gives cartoons for the kids in view of the kids, which are harmless and pure. It is priceless gift for me every month. Friends, I hope you might have liked this video. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you good day. Thank you very much.